A refractometer is an instrument used to measure the specific gravity of urine. To calibrate the instrument, a drop of distilled water is placed on the glass. The refractometer is held up to the light, and the scale, visible inside, should show a reading of 1. The glass is wiped clean with a piece of lens tissue. And a drop of the sample urine is placed on the glass. The refractometer is then read to determine the specific gravity of the urine.